very much incorporate the pop, sound, synthesizers, and other modern musical instruments and technologies. But even in their clip, you can still see the cowboy hat and the girl driving a Chevy. Chevy is like the most American car. So a lot of the themes and the ideas are still alive, even in the more modern, popular genres. And so finally, we've talked about a lot of different aspects of country music. We talked about some of the themes people sing about, we talked about who the artists are, we listened to them, but you can tell there are a lot of differences between the way different people interpret country. And some of the stuff they sing about, like love and relationships, family, hardship, rock and roll artists sing about that, and pop artists sing about that. So what really makes country, country? Well, that's a question that I'm not really sure that there's a definite answer to. It's one of those open questions. And of part of it has to do with how artists identify themselves. But at the core, I think my hero, Johnny Cash, summarizes it pretty well for this interview.
The real man. That was the gentleman, Johnny Cash.
Thank you. Appreciate that. but yeah, it's definitely very much identified with cowboy music. Oh, right, yeah, of course.
People love it very much.
Yeah, I definitely think that a lot of these songs talk about the problems that the common man has. Like, a lot of Johnny Cash's songs were about being a worker in the mines and, you know, how hard that work is, or about being poor, which is something that people, even today, are experiencing and can relate to. Yeah, absolutely. Anything else? Yeah.
Thank you very much for the presentation. So, as a person who lives in the United States, there are many like popular trends in music, like pop, country music. But can you just approximately say what is the most popular trend in the United States? Like, is like pop music the most popular, or country music?
It's a little hard to say. I think it depends on the part of the country you're in, partially. I think in the South, country music is probably the predominant power. Although a lot of popular music is, you know, if you look at who the artists are, a lot of them are hip-hop or rap artists and pop artists as well. But it also depends on the age group. Who you're talking to, so it's kind of hard to say, but yeah, definitely hip hop, pop, and rap are big.
One more question.
Yes.
Thank you. In our country, maybe you have heard about this. There's an idea about that our old songs are so more quality than nowadays songs. Is there such a like quote about when your old songs are so meaningful than nowadays songs?
I think a lot of people say that. Although I imagine that back in 1920, people were saying, "Oh, opera was so much better than this." I think there's this generational thing of saying, "Oh, today's stuff is just no good." But I mean, at least for me, as a fan of the country genre, I appreciate all of it, but I definitely would say that the earlier things, like the 60s and 70s, they speak to me more. And I'd say that they're more more loyal to what the style really is.
Are
you from South? No, I'm from Boston, which is way up north. I became interested in this kind of music. I don't really know how. I was a weird teenager, I guess. But my dad also really liked this
kind of
music.
My dad also liked that kind of music, because when I heard, when I listened to this music, I remember my father chose it just like that.
Yeah, I think it was kind of similar for me. My dad owns a house in New Hampshire, which is it's very green state, lots of woods and the open areas, so we would go to his house there, and it's on the lake, and we would play Johnny Cash and sit on the porch and talk. So I think that's what I think about when I think about country. Yeah. Anything else?
So this is why you were inspired, yes, by this one.
Yeah, that's probably how it began with me, yeah.
Are there any like country music festivals in the United States that like
Definitely. They even have them like up north around the Boston area where I'm from. But yeah, they have country music festivals during the summer usually, and yeah, thousands of people go there for sure. Yeah, sure.
I don't know if you have got some questions or not. Let's have a turn. Yes, what's your name? We have one question for you, please.
First, thank you for your presentation. I have no question or comment. In my opinion, music is a part of, main part of our life. Even I can't assume my life without music. Though I haven't heard about music, but I can say that it sounds a very good. Thank you again.
Thank you for that comment. I hope I inspire people to go and look up these artists and maybe buy their CDs. Please don't download them illegally. I'm not encouraging you to do that. I know it's a thing here.
Yes.
But yeah, please do go and listen to them on YouTube or whatever. Yeah. Is there anything else?
Thank you very much for you. Thank you very much.
Okay, well, if there's nothing else, thank you all very, very much for your attention. And I'm really, really glad I got to do this and I got to see all of you.
Yeah,
maybe
we can have like 10 suggestions because we have many projects. If guys remember, do you remember INES? New Year they have the project of mixing our national music with the foreign, yes, with pop music. Have you watched this? New, it was on New Year, the project, yes? So our national music, so the music, foreign pop music, was laid on the music of, was played with the instruments of our national.
Oh,
yeah, our national instruments.
Oh, that's cool.
I think that, I don't know, if we have here some people who like playing guitar or some other musical instrument, they may mix two music, like our music and country music.
Oh, that would be awesome.
Yes, yeah. I don't know, maybe we have here such enthusiasts who likes playing instruments and who likes experimenting with them. And then I think that's why not. So if you have such better friends to build this idea, maybe we can have something very interesting.
Oh yeah.
Actually, it will help us, yes.
Oh, definitely, yeah. I love that. That sounds great. You know, I don't really know that much about local music here. I haven't really had a chance to see it live or anything like that. You know, when I first came here and I asked about concerts, someone told me, you know, Rihanna was here. Yeah, I can see her in America. I know who Rihanna is, but thank you. So also if there are any opportunities for exchange like that, I would love to learn about your, yeah, about your natural music and your instruments. Yeah.
I think there is a theater in the center of Kulwa.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, because there's very like similarities in country music. This is like people, free people, yes. People who go out on farms mainly, yes.
Yeah.
And here we also have Ashok music, yes.
Yes. Yes. Tell me about that. What is that? Is that similar?
It's very interesting. And I'm sure that if we can send it, students also may find the link and send it to your email.
Oh, yeah, please.
Yes.
Yeah.
Or at the end of the session, you also can suggest. To watch this kind of music.
Yeah,
so
let me
special instrument, yes.
Write down my email. I don't know if it was included anywhere, but so if you want this presentation or any recommendations or if you have any recommendations for me about local music I can listen to, I would love that. I'm dying to know local music.
Okay, so if no questions, yeah? Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
possibility. That's what you're